Ronnie Lowe's hair is dazzled by Jack Lynch and Buddy.
That plays past to Gardner. He's in. He scores!
Langway cuts in on the left wing. He fires a shot. And goal!
Hunter streaking through the middle. The pass. Hunter's in on a breakaway.
Here's Bondra trying to get free. Scores! Peter Bondra.
Tara shot. Colzig makes the save.
Ovechkin full speed to the inside. He scores!
Once I decided that I was going to build a facility, I knew that numbers dictated that we do have two major franchises here, and we had to have a hockey team.
There's a fight going on, LeBray. LeBray puts his man down. That brings Beck in to grab LeBray by the tail. Kelly's out there with LeBray.
We look at the Capitals' fine young defenseman, Robert Picard. And shot is bounced into the boards by Picard.
Shot, score, Picard.
Capitals goal scored by number 15, Guy Chara.
Walter scores! Ron Walter!
Save by Pommettier. He's so good. Eddie Johnstone and Pommettier started. Now they're going to go. Pommettier and Johnstone. How about that?
Back to the loop goal. And the cry of Maroot once again rings across the land.
Abe Pollin standing in front of bank of phones manned by Capitals fans wearing Capitals jerseys, encouraging people to call in and help save the team.
So we're asking people to call 441-CAPS. That's the phone number.
Engblom dropping it back. You'll notice that Engblom and Langway are working together at this stage. That should come as no surprise to anybody. Those two former Montreal veterans acquired in the trade.
Sent across the line to Carpenter. Carpenter back to Gartner.
Right, a shot and a goal!
The big windup, the hard drive. Gartner finds the perfect spot.
Gustafson cruising in to Gartner, a shot and a goal! Mike Gartner gets his 50th of the year.
Carpenter scores! Bobby Carpenter!
Carpenter makes a good play here by staying with the puck and just trying to jam it.
Here's Pelle Ekwa. Tries to go down the middle.
Centered over a shot. Look at a spectacular diving save. You can't believe the save that Riggin just made.
When I was hired by the Washington Capitals, they had never made the playoffs. In that first year I was there, we made the playoffs, which was fabulous. And that's probably the only job I ever wanted in my life, was to be a general manager. So it's all been good.
It has to be a penalty shot. Their guy went right into the crease and covered it.
Kitchen's line ready. Come on, Al, let's get this out. Come on, get going, eh? Come on.
Oh, the puck! Land!
Ooh, papers, guys, come on!
Bobby Gould.
to get around Dvorak. Cuts in, Curry shuts, score! Congratulations to the Washington Capitals, who have won their first ever Stanley Cup playoff series.
Now Stevens connecting. Shouldered him. No elbow, shouldered him. What you want out of a defenseman. Scott Stevens did the right thing by going after Dave Brown.
To the right point, Murphy walks in, a slap shot, and a goal! What a big shot from that right point by Larry Murphy.
Now they all gather in to the left side of the Philadelphia net. Look out, we have a tinderbox right now.
And now we have Bobby Froese going after Pat Riggin. Now McCrimmon's going with Haworth.
Boy, Andy Van Hulleman's going to have a chore. Just one of those situations where it's impossible for the three officials to control. And I tell you, it's not even close to being under control.
Across the line, Kristen, a shot. Capitals, which have swept the New York Islanders 3-0.
Tonight, at the Nassau County Coliseum, the Capitals have finally driven the stake through the heart of the New York Islanders.
Up ahead to Gustafson with Laughlin. A pass, a shot, and a
Diamond to goal, 30 seconds.
Gustafson takes a run at Brown and hit him hard.
The big guy, the policeman, Kevin Hatcher, let him swing freely at the start. He's showing the teammates that, hey, he's a big, strong kid.
Hatcher grabs Gilbert and is giving him a lacing.
And here is Brian Pomp on a breakaway. Save! Another shot! Save! Made on the play by Peters. Man, oh man, oh man.
Murphy comes up with a puck.
Murphy starts the rush.
Breaking is Hunter.
Hunter speaking through the middle. The pass.
He hits Hunter.
He's by the defense.
He's in a